The total time taken by the first two runners to complete a race was 3 minutes and 46 seconds. The champion finished the race 2 seconds faster than the runner in the second place. So we got a champion. And then we have the second place. Okay, so the champion is 2 seconds faster than the second place, right? Okay, this is one unit, this is one unit, and overall, okay, they take 3 minutes 46 seconds. Okay, how long did the champion take to complete the race? So immediately, recall that 1 minute represents 60 seconds. So I want to convert 3 minutes and 46 seconds, okay, into purely seconds, 2 to 6. So from the model, you realize that 2 unit plus 2 will give us 226 seconds. 2 units will be 226 minus 2, which is 224. 1 unit would be 224 divided by 2, and that will give us with 112 seconds. Okay, let's convert it to minutes. It will be 1 minute and 52 seconds. Okay, that's the solution for this question.